It is my distinct honor to present the Chief Justice of the United States, the Honorable John G. Roberts, Jr., who will administer the presidential oath of office. Everyone, please stand.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear
that I will execute the office of President to the United States faithfully.
That I will execute
the office faithfully the present office of President
of the United States faithfully.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.